So I'm starting to see this interesting pattern of nicks from boards coming off of my jointer, and I was puzzling for a while where that might have come from, until I realized those nicks were the exact same spacing as the birch plywood I've been using. So I discovered recently that my jointer does a really excellent job of cleaning up the edges of the birch plywood, and I guess that glue is just a bit too hard for the knives. I measured those ridges and they're only about a thou high, and just a few strokes with a cabinet scraper take care of them, but it would still be better not to have them. Well, I guess throwing plywood on the jointer wasn't such a great idea after all.